24-year-old Eric Van Vliet pleading not guilty during his arraignment after just being extradited from Idaho. The media were ordered to not show his face in court. Van Vliet's accused of punching a police officer while dressed as Jesus in the Gaslamp after bar hopping with buddies Halloween night. Prosecutors say police were breaking up a fight outside a bar near 5th and F Street and were making an arrest when Van Vliet ambushed an officer.
The defendant came from the sidewalk, said, police, and then punched him in the side of the head. The officer went down dazed and confused.
Prosecutors say Van Vliet ran off and took an Uber to his home in La Jolla and took off again before police showed up.
They found several items which were a part of this costume, tried to determine where he was. Found out he was located in Idaho.
Prosecutors say Van Vliet, who has no prior criminal record, helps run two online marketing companies in Idaho, where he was arrested November 5th.
He fled the area after this because of the media coverage that it was exposed to.
He's an Eagle Scout. He's a business owner. He's educated. Certainly, if this were as described, it'd be extremely out of character.
He's now facing charges of resisting an officer and battery causing an injury.
For this officer to get cold cocked from out of nowhere is a very serious offense. He said that he couldn't focus, couldn't go to work for at least a week.
And prosecutors argue Van Vliet's a flight risk who has money, so his bail was set at $800,000. If convicted, he could get a 3-year sentence. A preliminary hearing has been set for the end of January.